Okay, guys, welcome back. You guys have been great and been commenting on the videos. Let me know what's going on. We have got a few bugs and issues that I am hopefully going to be able to help you guys out till the developers get on it. Now, guys, try to be kind to the developers. This is a small development team for how big this game is, and they are doing their best. This is a release. But anyway, there is a few issues people are having. For example, when you go into here and you can't, you'll highlight for a second and it goes away. When that happens and you cannot select anything, just go ahead and go to the shop or map or any of the different categories and go back, and that will work for you. That is what I've been actually doing. That's the one bug I have found. Also, if you're having the bug where you can't cast, go ahead. This is one of the tough ones of the bugs and glitches right now. You're going to have to restart a bunch of times until it works. That's the only way we found to actually fix this. I have been trying to figure out another way for it, but that does seem to be the way to fix it, is just to close your app and close out your game and relaunch it. And it will take a few times to do that. So just keep that in mind. Another bug that is currently going on, guys, if you weren't aware, is when you are getting markers from your friends, don't take them from this menu. You ain't going to actually be able to do it in a lot of scenarios. If it is not working for you there, you can go right to the link and pull up your map. And on the bottom of your screen down there by marking mode, I'll put my handy dandy blue arrow down there, it will say received marks, and you can still get them this way, folks. And if there is any more other issues, guys, we'll have them down in the pinned comment in the solution forum. Also, if you guys have had a good solution for these other things that I've brought up, don't hesitate, put them down in the comments. We are a community that likes to help each other, guys. Anyway, hopefully this helps you out, guys. We'll see you next time. Have a good one.